How to measure AC voltage with DMM? To do this, we must insert the test leads in these two input jugs, black probe at common and red probe at voltage input terminal. But there is no difference between these two probes other than color. We must insert the test probes like this. Then identify this AC voltage symbol on the dial. Then turn the dial to AC voltage position. Multimeter will power up and we can see AC voltage symbol on the display, and most multimeters power up in auto range mode. This automatically selects a measurement range based on voltage present on the test probe. While holding the test probes, never let your fingers to touch the metal part of the test lead. One more caution is that never allow the metal parts of the test leads to contact one another. Now connect the test leads to the circuit, black lead first and red lead second. We can see AC voltage reading on the display. AC voltage does not have polarity, so the polarity of the probes doesn't matter here. The manual range multimeter dial may appear like this. The advantage of an auto range multimeter is that we need not to select a range. The meter automatically selects the range with the best resolution. However, if you want to select the range, this range button allows us to do manually. If we press this button, meter switches to manual mode. Now user needs to select the best range for this measurement. Here the meter is in 0 to 6 volts manual range. If we measure 220 volts AC in this range, meter's display will show OL. Just press this range button again. Meter will enter into next range, 0 to 60 volts. But this range is also smaller for the 220 volt AC measurement, so meter still displays OL. Push the range button again. Now the meter will enter into 0 to 600 volts range, so the multimeter will display the measurement value as 220.9 volts AC. If we push this range button again, then the meter will enter into next range of 0 to 1000 volts. But if we observe the reading here, the meter reads the measurement as 222 volts instead of 220 volts. Meter reads 220.9 volts in the 0 to 600 volts range and 222 volts in 0 to 1000 volts range. It is to be noted that the higher the range we select, the lower the accuracy in reading. Here in this table, I have summarized the available manual ranges and their resolution. As we increase the range, accuracy in reading will decrease. If we want to restore the auto range function, just continuously press this button more than 2 seconds. Auto range restored here. Always pay attention to these characters in the display. If small m appears on the display, that means multimeter displaying millivolts. For a manual range multimeter, always remember to set the next highest range for our measurement. For example, if you want to measure 200 volts, then we must choose next highest range 600 volts. This is how we check AC voltage in a circuit. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click the like button. Help others to learn by sharing this video. Please subscribe and turn on notifications for more such videos. Have a nice day.